Do you lay eggs?
What? No.
You're the Spider-Man.
I'm not.
I just wanted to be like you.
Then I wanted you to be better.
Okay, it's not working out. I'm gonna need a super.
For how long?
Forever.
but not enough to destroy our bond.
I could use someone like you on my world.
Thanks.
I control the truth! Mysterio is the truth!
They tell me I'm a god, I'm lost in your facade. 6 feet off the ground, at all times I think I'm feeling odd.
I only call you when it's hard.
The one thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying. In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you.
Drop it down, just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer.
With my machine.
I don't know what you're talking about. What machine?
The power of the sun in the palm of my hand. It's gone.
Listen, sir, if you stop smashing cars, we could work together and I could help you find your machine.
Do you want to play a game?
Catch!
Your fancy new suit's gonna save you? Should have killed your little girlfriend when I had the chance.
What did you just say?
Looks like we got competition. Yourself, Peter. I underestimated you. but now you die. You're not Peter Parker.
I am so confused right now.
What's happening?
New device detected. Pairing new device.
You don't listen to him. You listen to me.
Missions about your friends, and I'm gonna talk to him about you.
No, but ma'am, this isn't about me.
I'm going to talk to them about your friends and you. Okay?
Really?
And if you keep your noses clean.
Who are you? What is going on?
Are you guys seeing this?
Yeah. Osborn?
No, he was green. This guy's blue.
You wouldn't happen to be from another universe, would you?
What's he doing?
I don't know. It looks like he's charging.
I don't like this. Just web him.
Thank you.
what ass thing?
But don't ever do that again.
That in the multiverse there are an infinite number of people who know Peter Parker is Spider-Man. And if that spell gets loose, they're all coming here.
Look, I know, I get it, but we can't just send them home to die.
It's their fate. You can't change that any more than you could change who they are.
But what if we could? What if we could change their fate? Oh, what are you doing? Spiral? The mirror dimension is just geometry? You're great at geometry. You can do geometry. Square the radius. Divide by pi. Plot points along the curve.
It's over, Parker. I'll come pick you up when it's done.
Hey, Strange. You know what's cooler than magic? Math.
Don't do this. Ow.
I'm sorry, sir, but... I have to try.
Norman's on sabbatical, honey. The hell?
Goblin.
No more darker half. Did you really think that I'd let that happen? That I'd let you take away my power just because you're blind to what true power can bring you?
You don't know me.
Don't I? I saw how she trapped you, fighting her holy moral mission. We don't need you to save us. We don't need to be fixed. These are not curses. They're gifts. Norman, no. Quiet, lapdog.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I've watched you from deep behind Norman's cowardly eyes, struggling to have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose. Gods don't have to choose. We take
me. Run.
Do you, like, make your own web fluid in your body?
I'd rather not talk about this.
No, I don't mean to...
Are you teasing me?
No. He's not teasing you. It's just that we can't do that. So naturally, we're curious as to how your web situation works. That's all.
If it's personal, I don't want to, like, pry. But I just think it's cool.
I wish I could tell you, but it's like I don't do it. Like, I don't do breathing. Like, breathing just happens.
Whoa.
Like, does it just come out of your wrists, or... Does it come out of anywhere else?
Only the wrists. You've never had a web block? Because I run out of webs all the time. I have to make my own in
right.
a lab.
That's...
And it's a hassle.
That sounds like a hassle, yeah. But I did, actually. You said that. I was like, oh, I had a web block.
Why?
Existential crisis stuff.
Yeah, I mean, like, don't get me started on that.
Hey, what are, like, some of the craziest villains that you guys have fought?
Seems you've met some of them.
That's a good question.
Yeah, I fought an alien made out of black goo once.
Oh, no way. I fought an alien too. On Earth and in space.
Oh.
Yeah, he was purple.
I want to fight an alien.
I'm still like that you fought an alien in space.
I'm lame compared, like I fought a Russian guy in a, like a rhinoceros machine.
Can we rewind it back to the I'm lame part? Cause you are not.
No, thanks. No, yeah, I appreciate that. I'm not saying I'm lame.
But
I'm just saying,
the self-talk maybe we should, you know.
Listen,
you're amazing. Just to take it in for a minute.
Yeah, I can take it in.
You are amazing.
I can take it in.
You are amazing.
Thank you, yeah, thanks.
Will you say it?
No, I kind of needed to hear that. Thank you.
All right, guys, focus on it.
I love you guys. Thank you. All right, let's do this.
Let's go.
Max.
Don't worry. I'm all tapped out.
You sure about that?
Back to being a nobody.
You were never a nobody, Max.
Yes, I was. You didn't see me. Can I tell you something?
Yeah.
You got a nice face. You're just a kid.
Yeah.
You from Queens. You got that suit. You help a lot of poor people. I just thought you was going to be black.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
I don't apologize. There's got to be a black Spider-Man somewhere out there. Goddamn meals.
Connor's student tells me you're brilliant. He also tells me you're lazy.
I'm trying to do better.
Palm of your hand.
Peter. Otto. It's good to see you, dear boy.
It's good to see you.
You're all grown up. How are you?
Trying to do better.
Spider-Man? Spider-Man doesn't kill people.
Aunt May, he killed Uncle Ben.
I don't think it's for us to say whether a person deserves to live or die.
All we wanted was a place to feel like home.
What if everyone forgot who I was?
What?
They're coming here because of me, right? Because I'm Peter Parker. So cast a new spell. But this time make everyone forget who Peter Parker is. Make everyone forget. Me.
No.
But it would work, right?
Yeah, it would work.
You've come along.
You gotta understand that would mean that everyone who knows and loves you.
We
We'd have no memory of you. It would be as though you never existed.
I know. Do it.
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Hey,
you've come a long way from where we began.
Hi, my name is Peter Parker, and
okay, no problem, Peter Parker.
It's been a long day.
Donuts for my fellow engineer.
Oh, wait, what?
MHA, they're the engineers. The mascot.
Oh, right. You should probably know that. Look at you with the school spirit.
Tell anybody, I will deny it.
We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when
Peter Parker.
I see you again.
Here, coffee. Right, thank you. Are you excited for MIT?
Yeah, actually, I am excited, which is weird because I don't really get excited about things. I kind of expect disappointment.
Because then you'll never actually be disappointed.
Right.
Just kind of feels different this time for some reason.